Oh, it's already wet. It's already wet.
Uh-oh. Are we gonna go there?
I wanna see it. It's hot.
Okay.
It's a big wave, and now we're gonna go getting inside this big rock over here. It's a cave. Oh, look at that, it's almost in his shoes now. Oh, oh gosh, can we go there?
Just all the way in?
Let's just look at. Oh my god. No, we're going back because we're wearing shoes, and this the water is all oh my god, the water is almost gonna, the water is getting bigger now. We have to be hurry up because I don't want to be get wet with my shoes on. Oh gosh. Oh, thanks God. But now, at least, I show you guys the cave. What's inside of the cave? They're beautiful. My husband and myself walking along the shore right now and showing with you guys.
Waves get bigger and bigger.
Yep. Yes, the water is, yeah, it's going up now. Yeah. We are here down on the shore, and there's the water level, and now look at the houses up there. That's the houses, guys. And some people are walking too, like us. Yeah, it's over there. Look at the footstep in the sand. Say hi, babe. Houses, guys, that's the houses. Look at this guy walking, so tall. Yeah, they're running because, oh, look at the big wave. Oh, the wave, it's really getting bigger. Look at that big wave, but it's really beautiful. I'm not sure. They're wearing shoes. That's a big wave though. Look at that. Oh, look at the bird.
What is that? Pika?
I don't know.
Or a palo?
Oh my god. She's not scared. She's not scared. She's not scared of the big wave.
She's dolphin.
It's looking for food. I guess so. They're going inside. Okay, let's go.
No one's out here. That's the perfect time.
Yeah, because in the afternoon, there's a lot of people coming over.
Oh, there's another friend. Two of them.